guys. We just came back from the gym. I did one fast mile on the treadmill, and then I ran half a mile on the elliptical. It was the worst. But now we're back, and I have like literally an hour until me and my girlfriend have to go to the melting pot because we have a reservation at 1 and it's 12. So I'm gonna have a couple donuts because I've been wanting these shits all day. Like, look at this. They're very moist. I can't believe I'm having this right after the gym. Hey vlog, we just came back from the melting pot and it was like the most food I've ever had, ever. Nah, I mean, it was a lot of food. And My pitch was like really good. I think it was $100 worth for what we paid. She doesn't really think so.
It was $100 worth of food?
I mean, it was a lot of food. And like, we got like a second, we got like a second round of like the desserts.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we kind of got a second round of the appetizers too. But I'm full as fuck, so. About wraps it up for this video. As you guys can see, like, that was like my cheat day. I had two, Friday and Saturday. Sunday, I did eat like fairly bad, but I did watch what I ate, so it wasn't like as bad as Saturday. Like Saturday when I had that melting pot, that shit was a lot of food, bro. It was like all $100, but it was like unlimited food, or like dippers, whatever the fuck they call it. But that was actually really good. I did eat a lot. I ate way more than I usually do. I do have like a massive cheat day like that, but not as big as Saturday and Friday. Nonetheless, it was actually pretty good. I enjoyed myself. Now it's back to dieting. So, thanks guys. Like and subscribe.